Hi guys, in this video I am performing three basic movements with the kettlebell. They are the swing, the clean, and the snatch. If you are new to kettlebells, you want to learn these movements in this order. In all these three movements, the power is generated through the hips, not through the back or knees. Once you become efficient in performing these movements, you can then integrate them together to make combos. In the next couple of videos, I will show you examples of these combos.